Jean! Hello, Jean. Has Sonny arrived yet?
I suppose so. Babs is here. And Jimmy.
This is my sister, Jean. Jean and Nick Jenkins.
Pete, your car makes a horrible noise.
What bloody bad manners my sister has. Leave your stuff here. Someone's bound to collect it.
My name's Sonny Fairbrother.
Nicholas Jenkins.
How do you do? Jimmy Stripling plays rather well, doesn't he?
Yes. Known him long?
I was introduced to him at lunch. I hadn't met him before.
He drives racing cars. Must be nice to have an exciting job like that. Am I to understand that your father was at the peace conference?
For a time, yes.
I was there myself. I was on first-name terms with a former finance minister of Romania. It was a different world. They gave me an OBE at the end of it. I told them I'd have to wear it on my backside because I'd won it by sitting in a chair.
Oh, do stop making such a bloody row.
Masculine women, feminine men, which is the rooster, which is the hen? It's hard to tell them apart today and say, sis, where is my lady learning to shave? Brother, just about the feminine way. It's hard to tell them apart today. Hey, hey. Girls were girls and boys were boys when I was a top. Now we don't know who is who or even what's what. Knickers and trousers, baggy and wide. Nobody knows who's walking inside. Those masculine women and feminine men.
Tremendously.
It's by somebody rather famous. An R.A.
Horace Isbister.
How clever of you. Or was it a lucky guess?
No, I recognise the style. He's known as the British Franz Hals.
Are you going?
Yes.
I hope you haven't been too bored.
No, not at all.
Jimmy Stripling can be fun. But Sonny Fairbrother's ghastly.
Why is he called Sonny?
Because his Christian name's Sunderland. It's the only interesting thing about him.
Are you coming, Jean, or not?
Yes, in a minute. Are you going up to Cambridge?
Oxford.
Peter's going into the city.
Yes, he told me.
Daddy says the only place to learn about the reality of life is in the city.
Come on, Jean!
Well, I hope we meet again.
Oh, yes. Yes, we must.